You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before?
This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Boy, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food? Guess we'll find out.
Mierda! Ada! They're here!
Oh, of course they are.
clean.
Thanks. Medicine be destroyed.
Luis, let it go. Luis. You're serious? Luis. Don't inhale the smoke. And you do it after you deliver the amber.
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here.
Oh yeah, I'll unlock the...
Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Okay. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients. And just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the Ember. Wish me luck.
Likewise. All right, first, boundary. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Professional like yourself. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. A deal well struck. A deal well struck. Anything else I can help you with? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Try that on for size. There's some... Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Don't get yourself killed now.
How elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink.
You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this?
would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon. The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. I've got a bad feeling about this. Okay, now for the second ingredient. Looks like something goes here. Trap. I think I know what's coming.
though.
Thank you.
All right. One ingredient left.
I have some new goods that might interest you. Welcome, stranger. I've got something new for you. A deal well struck. Thank you. Not bad. Will that be all, then? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wilden, what? Now go and cause some mayhem, eh? Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you. There's some things money can't... You can't go wrong with that. Yeah, a wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it. Better to be over. Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
Okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
welcome. Came into some other bits and bob, not bad. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Molding a weapon to suit your specific... There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Oh, well, we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Pleasant travels.
Let me through, could you?
That voice.
Where are the others? The last ingredient's not far now.